Hello everyone, I hope you are doing well. And today I'm going to tell you again about French and French people. So what do you want to know today? Oh, yes. Just an important tip when you are invited at someone's home. When you are invited at someone's home, it sounds obvious for me, but I guess it's not the case, in fact. When you are invited at someone's home, you have to stay in the area that is for you. You know, you cannot go anywhere. So you will be invited. You will eat in the dining hall. You will be in the living room in the dining hall. And you should not, you will see there are some rooms that are closed. The bedroom will be closed, many rooms will be closed. You cannot go inside this room. It is not proper, you know, it is not proper. You cannot go inside these places, you know. So you should just stay there in the places where you are invited. You will eat together with your host. You will, and if you need to go to the toilet, you can say, "I need to go to the toilet." They will show you the toilet, but you cannot simply go and have a look around. Oh, they are fighting. Let's go maybe to see some. So you cannot go anywhere you wish. You know, you need to. There will be some rooms that are closed. There will be some rooms that are closed. So I know, for me it sounds obvious. I mean, you come into someone's house place, just stay in the main place. You are not invited in to go inside the rooms that are closed. The door has a meaning. If the door is shut, it means they don't want you to get inside. They don't want you to see the mess. It would make them feel ashamed. So if you are invited in someone's home, just wait before you get invited. Wait before they tell you, "Oh, just sit down." Wait before they tell you. There is the rule. First, you have to sit in the living room. Then they will say, "Okay, come inside the living room, have a seat." Then after that, they will tell you, "Oh, come and let's go and eat now. Let's go to eat in the main, in the main room." You know, so that's on the table. You know, sorry, I'm a little bit distracted by the animals. But don't decide yourself. Don't just simply come inside and say, "Oh, I sit here." No, wait. And if you want to go and visit the apartment, it's not proper to ask. But if you are invited, they will invite you. They say, "Oh, your apartment looks very beautiful." It means you want to see the apartment. "Oh, it looks really beautiful. Did you make a specific design for the bedroom?" And if you ask some question, maybe they will say, "Oh, if you want, you can have a look." And then, but don't ask, "I want to visit." This is not proper. And don't go there. You know, you are in someone else, in someone's private sphere. And the privacy matters a lot for French people. You know. I will leave you for now. Take care and see you next time.